Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith, of course. And our football today is from the Premier League.
West Bromwich Albion in this game today against Arsenal.
Well, it's like the old days when George Graham was the manager. Arsenal defending so organised and so disciplined.
Well, they've got some good individuals at the back, and they've also got great understanding across that back line.
The team now for you for West Bromwich Albion. Ben Foster starts in goal. Mitchell Weiser plays with Kieran Gibbs as the fullbacks. Jay Rodriguez is the main striker today. A real reshuffle for Arsenal. Bernd Leno starts in goal. Nabil Bentaleb starts with Mohamed Elneny in the centre of the pitch.
And they just go with the one striker up front.
The referee for today's game is Martin Atkinson. Thank you for attending the Hawthorns. Enjoy the match.
And the referee today, Martin Atkinson. So the first half about to begin. On the move and able to cut out the pass. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Livermore. Jay Rodriguez. Possession in the midfield area. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. And the cross goes towards the far post. Jay Rodriguez. Burke. Good defending. Hector Berry. Iwobi. Alex Iwobi. Hector Berry. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Johnny Evans. Plenty of action at White Hart Lane today in front of our man Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Huddersfield Town.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him. Well, frustration from the manager, but by the same token, his team are playing well. They might have gone ahead there, but they'll get another chance.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. That's good movement forward here. Excellent work with the tackle. Patrick. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Delivered into the box. Defended well. Burke. Kovalenko. Jake Livermore. And here they are on the attack. West Bromwich Albion get the decision they want, or the lack of decision. It's play on, says the ref. Advantage applied.
looking good, this move.
He went in well.
Tough ask for the visiting team today because the home side have won their last three matches.
Well, and they're full of confidence, and with the home crowd behind them, I think it'll be tough for the visitors.
We could be in.
Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Alex Iwobi. Patrick.
Can really get at the space to try and hit it now.
And the goalkeeper got across to it.
Being closed down now, and the opposition think they're going to get it and get in at goal. Very hard for the defending team to do anything with the ball in these circumstances.
Jay Rodriguez. Jake Livermore. There's good progress with this attack.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
And they've cut it out. Elneny. Patrick. On the attack here. Now, can he take them on? Makes a challenge here.
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Well, Ben Foster was Big Ben there, wasn't he? He just filled the goal. Great work.
And he's a big lad as well. He fills that goal.
Corner played into the middle.
Good defensive clearance there. Now Elneny.
And shoots! Oh, charged down. Arsenal get a corner.
Put the corner in the middle. The goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Iwobi. Return pass. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Coming on strong. Oh, too early, offside.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Alex Iwobi.
Good forward play from them.
Iwobi!
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Well, they're in a good position here. Threads it through. Mkhitaryan. How did he save that?
Yeah, he's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Shots on here. And it's hit the woodwork again.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Good strong tackle. Patrick. A chance to break away now on the counter. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Kovalenko striding forward purposefully. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you.
0-0 at half-time.
Strong defensive performance from the visitors, as you'd expect, half-time.
Yep, goalless, and I just wonder whether we will see that net bulging at either end in the second half.
Really get at the opposition here.
Place to try and hit it now. And the goalkeeper got across to it. Threads it through. Mkhitaryan. Did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business from those kind of situations.
Shots on here.
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Now Mkhitaryan. Here's Bentaleb. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, it's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. I just wonder whether the occasion's getting the better of them. We really expected a bit more so far.
Well, if you don't shoot, you don't score, and he just hasn't had the courage, perhaps, to let fly enough.
In goes the corner. It's really passive play at the moment by the defending team. Iwobi.
Nabil Bentaleb.
Mkhitaryan. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he? The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
That's a great interception. Attacking now.
Comes in with a tackle. Kovalenko. And there's the interception.
Picked off that pass, and now clever ball. He's through here. And now the shot. He's blocked the shot well.
Patrick. Could be dangerous.
It's an excellent cross.
And this will be a goal kick.
Arsenal are going to make a switch now to try and pep up their play and win a game that still could go either way.
Well, what about Arsenal's next game?
They're playing Crystal Palace in the next match in the quarter-final, and I can only see one winner. I think they'll coast through. And the way that they're playing, I think they'll win it pretty comfortably.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Decided to go. Aubameyang has come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Corner to come now. Arsenal with the substitution.
Well, here comes the corner. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Here's Bentaleb. Hector Berry. Kovalenko. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Lecco. Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. A good ball, it's a crossbar. We've got some news coming out from Turf Moor from Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Burnley. 71 minutes played, 2-1.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan. It's offside. It's a change now for Arsenal. Aubameyang. And here is Gibbs. He can't keep it on the pitch, he's gone out for a throw. Granit Xhaka. Xhaka. Here's Bellerin. Mesut Ozil. Livermore. Jay Rodriguez. And it's gone out of play there. Jay Rodriguez. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. That's a clever pass. He's blocked that well. Lecco. Kovalenko attacking well here. Crafting the through pass. Great goalkeeping. Well, they rehearse on the training ground day in, day out. Now is the opportunity to get a corner right in the nick of time. Swung in from the corner. Made away, well away from goal. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. The referee says, free kick.
goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Mesut Ozil.
Here's a chance to attack.
And that'll be a throw.
Nabil Bentaleb. We have to praise the defenders, of course, and that was a good piece of reading the play, but could they have done better, the attacking side?
I think they can. They had the extra man there, but they didn't use the ball well enough.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Kovalenko. Striding forward. Now the shot!
Oh,
4 minutes of added time to come.
4 minutes.
Tension starting to rise. It's a corner. Corner's taken. And they get it away. And he heads it out for a throw-in.
Agassi.
And here is Gibbs.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Well, then it goes. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. Ball with West Bromwich Albion again. There it is, it's ended level as the final whistle goes. All credit to everyone involved here. The game could have been called off, really. They played it, and aren't we glad they did?
Yeah, the weather was poor, but the pitch was good, and the play was even better.
That's not typical from Arsenal at all. They've been supreme this season. Anything but that today. They've suffered a defeat here.
Yeah, nightmare to play against because all 11 players put in the shift to protect their goal.
Get at the opposition here. Tries to try and hit it now. And the goalkeeper got across to it. Threads it through. Mkhitaryan. Did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of
shots on here. Keeping.